heed their call.
Got some real troll demeanor going on here.
I got this.
Gracefully.
Can see that.
I'm out farming ash at like a 2-to-1 ratio. A 3-to-1 ratio.
The path is clear. Let me guide you.
Now, where that collie go? Oh, there she is. Pink.
By the power of the stars.
How are you calling?
You took his race, you asshole.
Let me guide you.
Bunch of fucking creeper.
For peace of mind.
Good.
Holy shit, dude.
My path.
I got you.
Clear.
Come back, come back, come back. Come back, noob. Oh my god.
Fuck
crazy. This was kind of worth it, Soraka kill.
Let me die.
I need items. What the fuck?
Maybe you should stop dying. It's a pretty good way to get items. Just throwing that one out there.
Well, if I die enough, I mean, it won't be worth any gold. There we go.
Well, same vicious way.
I heed their call.
Oh my god. Go with her. Go with this. Go.
He dead. Hang out. He dead.
I'm level 6.
For peace of mind.
Legendary Holly is his best hero, and he's fucking loose.
By the power.
Now what
of
is
the
going
storm
on here? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Gracefully.
This guy better go fucking tower.
Go,
the enemy has been slain. Wow. More kills.
My path is clear.
Die, bitch. My damage is on edge.
Oh my god. I don't have W up. I used it on the...
Let me guide you.
Don't stack too much armor debuff.
Ah, that's right, you do have magic debuff.
For peace of mind.
Get your ass under farm.
What the? Ah, she's under farm. I'm fucking under fire. What's going on down here? What's going on down here?
For peace of mind. The power of the stars.
Take that! And this! And this! On debuff stat. Oh shit. Oh, West Rise.
Oh, I quit babysitting this guy. Fucking bad.
Bro, it's the jungler's fault.
I don't care. I got fucking Soraka babysitting middle. Some gay shit. Hortacross is not strong enough.
My path is clear.
You're at. She's so good. I mean, she's farming so well.
That's my cousin, man. It's-
The stars.
This is the light. Eve, or Rome's Rock is the counter to Eve.
Makes sense. What the fuck does Eve do?
Graceful.
Alright. I got a max W, so I'm dying. I was a fool. Trying to kill it.
My path is clear.
Worth it.
Oh my god. That's cool.
For peace.
Why is Chandemir here?
Ash could have arrowed. Like, she straight up
could have arrowed. I know, Ash could have arrowed. Ash could have done a lot of things.
Let me guide.
I teleported, like, from top lane, just from in the lane.
Gracefully. By the power of the stars.
Oh shit.
Ooh, of course.
I heed their call.
This guy's like the pink.
What is Akali doing? What the fuck? Like, I knew he was in the bush. I CB'd him.
Gracefully.
I told you Lepaka is awful. Straight up.
I heed their call.
So?
Like, I knew this had happened. Like, I knew he'd,
By the power of the stars.
It's okay, I'm trying to get fired to be okay.
I don't know. Yen's farming too. Well, 4 gold for 5 items does beat us.
Yeah, he does have a lot of gold for 5
stuff. That's the Makako way.
By the power of the stars.
Yeah, I felt Jarvan was OP when he came out, when I could buy 4 or 5 Heart of Golds and still like own late game.
By the power of the stars.
My path is clear.